That's some bullshit. Just 5 minutes of that left, I'm done with those. It's, yeah. Let's go, I should have enough to do a few of these. Redeemer. I'm a damn.
Cannot target nowhere here. Track them down quickly.
Y'all got one but me, so.
You are going to need more reactant if you want to open them. Excellent work. We'll keep the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. It. You opened the relic. And we'll take a look inside.
What the fuck I was thinking of?
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Damn, son.
And make the Lotus proud.
Won't get that.
Don't forget the reactant. You need to open that. Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them. Move and strike. We have to win this.
Fuck. That's terrible goddamn lag there, bro.
Take a look inside. Mission complete. Captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Damer, the fuck I take that. I'd say so.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
That's about 40 plat right there, dude. Any day. That hill is there. Redeemer's about 20. That's about 40. So, yeah. Don't take no genius to figure out which one a person's going to take her. Sell that son of a bitch.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
We know the mission. We will not fail.
There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. Reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. We cannot let our target are here. Track them down quickly. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that lock. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Interrogate the captive back at base. That part is done here, Tenno. Relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Oh yeah, pussycat. Thanks, motherfucker. Goddamn son of a bitch. Fuck. God damn it. Thank you. ain't even going into it about it. Fuck it. You fucking idiotic motherfuckers. Now it's set to one wants to leave, it throws every fucking body out. So, yeah. It's no longer forcing somebody to stay. Thanks, D.E., you fucking bunch of snowflake motherfuckers. Fucking seen a beat, bunch of goddamn nothing interesting about it. It'll force you now. I thought everybody fucking know that had no type of interest, and he's the one that was standing there too. Fucking douchebag. That's no shit on that one. It makes you do it now. That's happened a lot. I mean, seriously, it's happened a whole hell of a lot lately.
Transfer is still holding.
More Sikats coming.
Oh, fuck.
You saved us.
Damn, bro. That's something else.
Ram infested Sakai.
10 killed. That's not real bad. Yeah. Go on, motherfucker. fucking rolling guard, motherfucker, really? Uh-oh. fucking Ando again. Damn. Alrighty, dude. Okay. Damn, I'm dying over there, dude. Time to leave, bitch. Which way do we gotta go to leave? And down. They done. Yeah, it is down. He's going. He knows it. Three more dies and it's over with. I mean, literally, three more dies and this is done. That's backwards. No reward like that. Okay. We got the courier rank back up, but I don't think that, don't think that that'd work, bro. To be totally honest about it, what we got last mission? Four Morphics. Okay. Let's see here. This way and we're right there. So we got 15, we need 10. Yep, need 10. Okay. We ain't gonna do cleanse bullshit. I'm telling you right now. Okay.
Lordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
There's just no way that you can, I've never got, I take it back, I don't know what happened to it, but I haven't got them ever since. I was getting 10 and 15 of those, and I think once they even got 20, but I stayed a lot longer and shit, but it was dropping better then.
Warframe
is strong.
ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Okay. Yeah, ready then. I don't give a shit. We'll take that border receiver.
Another job well executed.
Oh, I gotta work on some shit too, dude. I need to take the fucking cat gun off. I drank faster, but still ate the duck. Okay, that's even better. Let's see, okay. Let's go up on this one. We can go up like two on each, maybe. Let's try that, two on each one of them. Let's see what we get. I believe that's what we could go up right with, four. Pretty sure. Five, we can go up five, so we can go up two on one and three on the other. Okay. Um
Doctor, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
When we still go up three. I end up having to save up some fucking endo for this. Oh, fuck you, bro. Yeah, that's what I figured. Okay. I got shit tons of sculptures, but I ain't selling them like that. Four, right? People. I mean, make sure there are three, four, two, four, five. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Sell them out. 45. Okay. Or more, but I waited till I got two trades. It's like 20 a trade, so that's a little more than 20 a trade, so I've had up to 100 of them motherfuckers, man. I don't want to build them up like that again. As you can see, I need to play it because I haven't showed you guys. I will though. I normally don't argue with you about the sculptures, bro. I mean, it's I didn't need them anyway, bro. Well, let's see here. It's just like a day of playing. Oh yeah, dudes. I was going to show you guys. I don't know why I did it. got a shitload of plant over it. And it's not on her. Holy shit. No wonder.
Operator, you have foundry items ready.
But yeah.
At your earliest convenience.
Let me find the bastard. There it is.
Ordis is half angry.
Yeah, I did that.
I
yeah.
After all.
And what the hell is this? One second, dudes. One thing is too damn useful. Fuck. Okay. Fucking Instagram. The hell, bro? Oh, shit, no. Okay. Anyway, that's what I was going to show you guys. Surprisingly, that motherfucker works pretty good, dude. Believe it or not.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits.
Now back to what we has done here. I wish. Let's see if we can't sell this fucking hilt we got. And the blade. Revan. Want to buy a drifting contact template. Let me make sure I got one. I got some of the drifting mods, so. If I can find the fuckers. Yeah, I got four of them. Got about 700 or 800 plat in that Arcane Energizer, so I've got lesser, but a lot of time in finding them at about 800 because I kept finding them for 80 plat a piece. So I got about 800 plat in it. Want to buy Animal Instinct. Yeah, let's go to Brew.
Your mods, operator? Did they anger you in some way?
I need to buy another one anyway from him. Hope you got fucking he's one there. 20 plat. One second, bro. I don't know if that's worth the million fucking credits or not, dude. any time. Okay, one second. Come here, motherfucker.
May I extend an invitation to you? My latest collection from the void is now available for viewing. Until next time.
I know I got some junk. Much fucking drunk ever. Okay. Hang on, bro. There, fuck stick.
You're a tenor of greater tastes. I can tell just by looking at you.
Yeah, put them off to you. Poor connection, huh? Hope you got a million credits, dude. I'm breaking my fucking self doing this crap, bro. He won an animal, right? I got another pack leader to sell any damn way. Take that too, bro. Whatever. God damn, I'm down to a million credits. Thank you very much, bro. We're going to farm some credits, man. Some fucking credits. We'll finish those off in this, and I'll lower the bullshit once we're in it. Damn lighter, and they throw it away. You know, when I started playing this game, Master Rank was, the highest was, I think, 20. 20 or 25, bro. I forget.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Really? Fucking, I'm about broke on credits, bro.
Transference still holding.
Hell hit me. I see what. Oh shit, bro, you died, really? Thank you. by who's dead. Now, since you have to bring motherfuckers back, you know. Damn, bro, why the hell did you go over here and die for, dude? Thank you. mine down, motherfucker.
My warframe is strong.
God damn, bro, you died again, damn. Here we go. Let's see, I'm fucking up. Bumping the tongue under me? Yes, it is. Huh. Well, it can't fucking be. Fuckers, keep dying, bro. them bad this time. Okay.
Consider what I have learned from this skirmish.
Dead again. Yep, we got fucked her, bro. Oh. Bet your damn ass on that, dude. That's exactly the fucking reason that I do not fucking like his shit. Turn in 2's 5 here, bro. Let's get him out. Come on. Come on. I know exactly where the fuck I'm going, my dude. He better get his ass over here, bro.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I don't see what the fuck you left for, motherfucker. You died like a bitch the whole fucking game. Yeah, you can tell. Okay. Let's see, dudes. Oh Lord, dude, that dude died fucking, oh God. He died like a bitch, bro. That is fucking pathetic. Oh, and he died a lot too. He left, and the other one goddamn leaves at the end. It counts as a loss when you leave, dumbass. How many did I have now? How many did I get out of that one?
Seems to have misplaced those memories.
4. That's 14? 14, I think. Nineteen. I got 19. Okay. Yeah, 19. So that's 1, 2, 3. I need 6 more. And it'll have a cooldown period. I'm like pretty, yeah, that's what I figured. I had a cooldown period. So, shit. Rescue me, so. Cross her knee on Vesta. Oh. I'm fucking losing it. That's what I thought. Okay. Thank you. That'll work for now, I guess. I have nothing else to rank up at the moment. I mean, literally, I have nothing else to rank up. So that means, Pastor Joseph. Is that his name? Really? Okay. Okay. pathetic, man. All this for a damn arc ring weapon. It'll probably be junk. But I do need the 10K. Shit, really? Okay. Okay.
Offensive.
Okay, buddy.
Another job well executed.
Yep. You dickhead. Just had to, I don't like picking them up, man. No kidding, bro. The 26 went down in the back of the oh fuck. Now the 26 down went down and the 23 fucking left. Oh shit. Oh god. He's smarter than I thought he was. We need 3, man. 4. We need 4. Oh shit. Oh, that was funny shit there, man. Fucking 23. The 26 died and the 23 fucking left him. Oh lordy. Oh dudes. I'm gonna get off for a bit. Please like and follow, subscribe, and all that good shit too.